on your iPhone. Tap Settings, go to Control Center, Customize Controls, scroll down and locate Screen Recording and tap the green plus. And now it's at top. Now to use it, you just swipe up to see the Control Center. Now if I lightly tap the record icon, it just starts recording. And then I have to go back and tap it again to stop recording. To record your voice as well, make sure you long tap or do the 3D press, sort of a harder press, and then you'll see the microphone icon. So if you don't see the microphone icon, do a little harder press on the record icon. So you just start recording, and it counts down, and now stop recording. It puts it in your photos, so I can just go to my photos, like always. There it is. And I can edit it or whatever I want to do. And down here, you can click on edit and you can trim it and so forth. So I hope this is helpful to get you started. Thank you.